और पॉलिस everybody with some political sense, why Congress is so quiet, nobody is speaking up, and everybody says madam will decide. Or some of them used to say solution for Telangana will be found in second SRC. In the last Congress functions in Andhra, Pranab Mukherjee put an end to the talk of second SRC. So the Telangana Congress people stopped talking about Telangana. I mean, second SRC. Before we find an answer, so why Telangana Congress people are so quiet these days, it is necessary to understand the political hierarchy of party structure, particularly Congress party, how it functions, how the leadership subdues the underlings, the lower level people, say that exactly is what is happening. What it is, they know the central leadership is totally aware of the issues involved of Telangana, totally. There is not much the Telangana Congress to let the central leadership know what the issues are, what the problems are. So that is one of the perspectives is making Telangana people, Telangana Congress people relatively quiet. Now on the other hand, after 9 years of other party rule, they have come to power. The opportunity is there for them with all the development work to be involved, to show the development in their regions. So they are busy with that. So there is two reasons. But we should never allege that they are not for separate Telangana. They are for separate Telangana. It will form. And so what the next question is, the Telanganites in United States, so what can we do? What can be our role in this quest for the solution for Telangana? We look at things back home in a different perspective than people who are residing there. We look at issues in a totality than the people who are looking at the issue in a cluster way. What we have to do is, we have to use our resources, both primarily financial and the connections, to give a kind of a reasoning in a logical terms and put it before the people of Telangana. What happens is that not knowing the truths, the people are feeling and become somewhat cynical for the right reasons. Telangana people are kind of have become cynical on Telangana issue because they say, we don't know whether we can't